Hi, I'm Carl, the landscape guy, with a video for the mobile weighing of materials. Many of the materials that we need in the job are being ordered and charged by weight. Whether it's gravel, soil, substrate, or mulch, the weight always plays a role. Many companies have their own storage area where the most used materials are stored and loaded for construction sites or for customers. This makes it difficult to keep track of which materials went to which construction. Today we have the opportunity to test a Komatsu WA100 wheel loader with a mobile scale. I will first go over some function of the scale and then we'll drive this thing around and test it a little bit. The scale has Wi-Fi, so if your storage space is equipped with Wi-Fi, the scale can always access online data. If you want to use the loader on different construction sites, you won't have Wi-Fi obviously, but an additional data SIM card module can be provided with the scale. This way, for example, construction data can be received anywhere. You can print weighing receipts in the loader on the spot. For operation, the wheel loader must first be started. Then turn the scale and printer on. Before weighing, the scale needs to be zeroed out by lifting the empty bucket and holding the zero for a second, and then you're ready to go. Before loading, the material must be selected. Pressing F3 opens the material list. Now I'm selecting the material with the arrow and the OK button. Then the vehicle that's to be loaded should be selected under F4. Now we can start loading. Weighing is performed automatically by the system when lifting the loaded bucket. The scale adds all buckets, one by one, until the print button is pressed. Before you select the right construction number, paper must first be put into the printer. Because the printer is open at the side, you can also pre-print your own paper in different sizes. Selecting the right job or customer number with F2 ensures that the material is correctly assigned to the customer account. After confirming, the printer process starts automatically. You can always refill the paper and repeat the printing process. I just used a carbonless copy paper, so the weigher, driver, and guy on the job site can each receive a copy for their office. Now the weighing is successfully carried out and documented. If data for construction sites, materials, or vehicles in the scale need to be updated, this can be done over the internet. For this, the data can be entered into the database with any PC over the provided online access. Then the scale can connect to its online database and download the new data. That is done over the menu and the F4 button. Weighings are still active in the background, these must be ended first. After a quick download, you can go back to weighing. I was able to test the scale under real conditions for some time, and I have to say that I got used to the operation quickly, and the scale works mostly independently, which is very nice. I would say this device is particularly suitable for companies who load different types of bulk materials every day. As a site manager, I've used this wheel loader on my construction site a few times, and I find it particularly helpful that lost paper receipts can be reprinted from the online platform at the office, on any computer. Therefore, I often had a better overview and was able to write builds in timely manner. This video was created with the kind support of Balzer Landscaping Construction, Germany, and I hope it was interesting and helpful for you. Thank you for watching. And make sure you check out my channel for more landscaping and construction videos. Please subscribe to support my work. I wish you a nice day. Until next time, I'm Carl the Landscape Guy.